which is safe for. We also have Twilight Zone, Strange Love, which is a chocolate shade, Girl on Top, and then by Felicia. So these I saw this before at the other location. And some are $6.99, some are $5.99. And then they also have these. These are the Snow Bunny and then Pink Leopard. This time I see this here. It's $9.99. They have this. I just saw this last night at the other location. And this is $12.99. This Argo palette. This is $9.99, and I saw this at Ross because they have Kevin O'Corn items. So they have this. This is the Pure Powder Glow. This one is $12.99, and then they also have this. This is the Celestial Bronze Whale for $19.99. They also have this. These are the Metal Crush Eyeshadows from Kat Von D. And then a little bit of this lip foundation. This is in the shade Banana. And then they have walnut, truffle. Yeah, this is the stick foundation.
I just told her, so you must need for her a little bit proactively so she knows.
I have this one. This is the Smashbox Illuminate Contour Stick for $12.99. Just the Love Foundation. These are $7.99. This one is the Mecca Mineral Powder Foundation in the Cacao. And this is $12. This is the Kat Von D Shade and Light Eye Quad Palette for and Ross for $9. I love this one. This is the Celestial Liquid Lighting. Highlighter, Kevin O'Corn for $20. So, this is the Anastasia eyeshadow in Rosette for $4.99. I have Natasha and this little correcting concealer palette for $19.99. For $7.99. This is the shade from Marcia. And then there's another one right here. This is PYT. Shower $7.99. Glow Lab Alter Ego Lipstick. So I have a whole bunch of this. This is the Blush Trio for $9.99. They now have the white chocolate chip palette. But look guys, it's $14.99 and at Nordstrom Rack it's $8.97. Wow, this Lancome color design. What is this? Shadow. And from here they have more Too Faced stuff. They have Can't Touch This, Twilight Zone, by Felicia. Girl on Top, and then Strange Love. I don't know, I'm debating of taking this one. Color design, lip color, and it's $12.99. This one, Smoky Eye Dual Pen for $17.99. This one is the color design matte lip crayon and $12.99. The first time I see this is from Bare Minerals Frame and Define. Brow pencil, yeah, and this is $4.99. A lot of the Pure Velvet matte lipsticks from Pure Cosmetics, and then Stila lip balm, the No Cosmetics products, and then they have a whole bunch of like Stila products too. It's the first time I see this. This is CoverGirl Clean Natural Hue Bronzer for $2.99. Wow, that's a good price. New shade that only now I see this. This is the Anastasia lip gloss in warm bronze and it's $6.99. They have more palettes. These are sage and plum palettes. The last time they still have this, the contour cream kit in medium from Anastasia for $18. Becca Aqua Luminous Perfecting Foundations. These are the deep bronze and dark golden, and they are $12.99 each. They have the Sequestral palette, guys. These are $29.99. They have more bags. This is the Givenchy Pandora bag. I don't like the design, it's so ugly. But this bag, it's $1,200. And I showed you guys this the last. They still have the Gucci backpack. And then now they added this. This is the Givenchy Anti Bona bag, I think. and this is 1600. So I like this one. This is the Saint Laurent, and this one is 2200. And then we have another bag which is from Fendi, and this bag is 1800. This is the Longchamp. This is $90, and then the bigger ones here. I think this one is $100, and then this one's also $100. I saw black before, but it was already sold. Would you call me a real?